approaching the ring from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing 196 pounds, Sin Cara.
And if you want to know how popular this superstar is, just listen to these cheers.
Your back in a fatal four-way. Every superstar is your opponent, even if they're temporarily your ally. That'll chip your teeth. We're gonna see a lot of effective moves like that in this match. Oh! Watch Gabriel. Ah! Not even close.
What do you make of Santino, King?
Look, the title's not on the line, but if he can beat the champion, that'll go a long way to bumping him up in the rankings here in the WWE.
Over the last 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments here tonight. And he's heading back inside the ring.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's gonna be on his side for the foreseeable future.
And there's the elbow.
Opponent into making a mistake here.
Look at this from Justin Gabriel.
Lap. There he goes. He's going up.
Oh, the elbow connects. He will.
Thank you.
swift kick. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This is brutal. You can see. Matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
What's he gonna do here?
Oh, this isn't good. This can definitely be trouble here for the masked luchador. Transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
I think he has something special on his mind. Oh no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he gonna do here? This isn't where you want to be. Oh no. Some damage.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force. Gabriel into the headlock.
Not this.
He's looking at it again. DDT.
Not this!
Uh-oh. And they stole by him and cracked down that ladder.
What's Mysterio gonna do next?
Oh my God, that's gotta be it. And he missed that one.
Just
gotta pull the briefcase down, and this one's over.
Whoa! I think Oh, he slipped. But again, having problems grabbing the briefcase. He's at the top of the ladder. He's got the briefcase. All he's got to do is pull it down. Can he do it here? He's so close to winning. Hey, he can't do this.
Oh, yes, he can. This is no disqualifications.
Than that. Santino just got brutalized there. This young man, Justin Gabriel, can do things that, well, nobody, heads up. Oh, man, a big time miss.
Justin Gabriel's trying to fight it, but it seems fatigue is starting to set in. Somehow, some way, he figured out a way to make this even more violent.
He's got a hold of that briefcase. Can he pull it down? Oh,
and that was a...
Oh, he got it, and he wins.
He grabbed the briefcase.
The match is over. That's all she wrote. Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match. Let's look back at everything that happened.
Suffering that he sustained in this grueling match.
To be the champ, you'll sacrifice it all. And that's exactly what we saw tonight.
Join us next week on WWE SmackDown.